Right, what's your reaction to your behaviour in the field yesterday? You know, swearing at Williamson when he got out and swearing at the crowd. Has Indian captains you need to set a better example and tone it down a little bit in the field?
What do you think?
Well, that's a fair question.
I'm asking you the answer.
Well, it's multiple reports that you did, so I mean, do you need to...
You need to find out exactly what happened and then come with a better question. You can't come here with half questions and half details of what happened. And also, if you want to create controversy, this is not the right place to be. I've spoken to the match referee, had no issues with what happened, so. Thank you.
Right, what's your reaction to your behaviour in the field yesterday? You know, swearing at Williamson when he got out and swearing at the crowd. Has Indian captains, you need to set a better example and tone it down a little bit in the field?
What do you think?
Question.
I'm asking you the answer.
Well, it's multiple reports that you did, so I mean, do you need to set a better example?
You need to find out exactly what happened and then come with a better question. You can't come here with half questions and half details of what happened. And also, if you want to create controversy, this is not the right place to be. I've spoken to the match referee, had no issues with what happened, so. Thank you.
Right, what's your reaction to your behaviour in the field yesterday? You know, swearing at Williamson when he got out and swearing at the crowd. As Indian captains, you need to set a better example and tone it down a little bit in the field?
What do you think?
Well, that's a fair question.
I'm asking you the answer.
Well, it's multiple reports that you did, so I mean, do you need to set a better example?
You need to find out exactly what happened and then come with a better question. You can't come here with half questions and half details of what happened. And also, if you want to create controversy, this is not the right place to be. I've spoken to the match referee, had no issues with what happened, so. Thank you.